Hi, I'm Eivind Liland. I am the CEO and founder of Orbital Machines. We are a Norwegian company who focuses on electric turbopumps for launch vehicles. This is a new technology that promises to make sending small satellites to space much more affordable. Our company is a spin-off from the Danish organization Copenhagen Suborbitals. They are the world's only fully crowdfunded manned space program, and they've been working for 10 years with developing technology to finally send a human to space on a volunteer-built and fully crowdfunded vehicle. We spun out of this organization in order to focus on and to commercialize our electric turbopump technology. Here is a mock-up of our liquid oxygen pump that we are currently developing. This is only part of the full pump, which will have one more pump for the fuel and an electric motor, which is a very powerful electric motor in the middle. So the next step now is to produce this in metal, and we will test it in the lab in Trondheim at the hydropower laboratory at the Norwegian University for Technology and Science. We will do this during fall, and then next year we will take it to Denmark and we will test it with a rocket engine with 10 tons thrust in Copenhagen.